Scenic kits, and we're gonna go on a train ride all over the whole island.
Yep, and we don't have fun, and we don't be fought to nobody that it doesn't spoil.
You got a hat.
I got a new shirt and a hat.
Look, they drive on the other side of the road too, see?
I guess one of the best people, one of the best bus drivers.
We're getting a tour of the island.
Women at the time acquired the sugar pop trees in Cayman. And we continued producing sugar for another 30 years.
Did he take it?
Yes. Matches your shirt.
The town upon the hillside, which is the town of Bayonne, had an English sign and a French
parish. And the Anglican church that has been there for centuries sits on the hilltop there, St. Mary's Anglican Church.
Yes. Sean that works with Scenic. Oh, him.
Yes.
Oh, that's the guy. They call him Liquid. Everybody has a nickname on this island. It's a small island.
Oh, wow.
You have 100 Seans, but there's only one nickname. All the nicknames are unique. So that's a party boat heading out there, you know? If you want to do a little party, a private party, that boat heading out there, invite a couple of friends, 100 friends, and there's music, dancing, drinking, everything, all the way over to Nevis and back. Yeah. So we have some fishermen. This is where they pull up their boats. You can walk right up to the boat on the sand, pick out your fresh fish. They'll scale it for you, clean it for you. They do all the hard work. All you gotta do is take it home, season it, cook it. And there's our market on the left. Open every day, but mostly on Saturdays is market day when you can go and get your nice fresh homegrown products. And that's some conch that they have there. Conch. Conch is the nastiest, slimiest thing you'll ever see.
But when
you taste it, you will not know.
This is conch.
Curry conche at St. Kitts.
Curry conche at St. Kitts.
All right, drive by. So Zane just had a bird pooped on his shoulder right here, so we had to change his shirt. Owen thinks that's pretty funny.
Look how little that zombie pooped was.